Well, if you go down to 57th and 5th, you will see in the sky an incredible snowflake that is the symbol of children around the world and hope and giving. And UNICEF raises the snowflake every year. This is the snowflake ball named after that. It's a symbol of giving, and it's always there for New Yorkers and all the tourists to see around the holidays.